Not only is this so stinking cute by itself, but I've paired it with so many cardigans, and y'all, it is the best basic to go under cardigans. Pattern, solid colors, so many different things. So, nothing beats, in my head when I'm buying something, nothing beats me knowing not only am I going to be able to style this by itself with a short little necklace, I can style it with a long necklace, add some color to it, wear different color jeans, maroon, black, green, can't think of any other colors right now, but you know what I'm trying to say. Also, I can throw on a cardigan with this. Girl, I just threw on a camo cardigan and it was so stinking cute with this. So, all that to say, this is gonna be the perfect shirt for you to have. It's gonna be perfect for you to have hanging in your closet to snag when you need it. And then also to wear by itself because, hello, it is so stinking cute and has the most flattering fit to it. I love how it feels. So it's cool to the touch. It is a thin material without being see-through, so you're not gonna get too hot in it. Also, it is a buttery soft. It's a mix of nylon and rayon. And it has a very different cut to it. So, it is longer in the back than it is in the front. And it's almost like it has a rounded cut to it. But then also, they made slits in the side. But instead of these slits sitting on the like side of your hip, it is more on the side of your thigh. So on the outside of your thigh is where these slits are. And it is so beautiful, y'all. It's almost like it has a diagonal cut to it, but really it's just because of the way they originally cut the lining at the bottom and then they made the slits, which is so pretty. I love that about it. I think it makes it so different and it makes the fit and the lay of it on your body so flattering. The sleeves look like this, so it looks like literally, it looks like the sleeve connects to the bottom of the shirt where it has that big oversized look to it underneath the armpit, but and then comes together beautifully when you put your arm down, giving it almost like a blousy look, but it's a basic tee. So this is what the back looks like. It comes in two colors, guys. It comes in taupe, which is the color that I'm wearing, and also sage. Both of them are so beautiful and they're gonna be good for all seasons. In the winter when it's cold, wear a cardigan with it. In the summer and the spring, girl, you can make this look super summery and super springy, especially the sage color. In the fall, both colors are perfect. I cannot wait to see it on you. It is true to size. I'm wearing a size small and I am a small.